Well, parents are being urged to check the medicine cabinet this morning. The TGA announcing a major recall of dozens of popular cough medicines. Any of those in your cupboard?
They are
in mine. Yeah, due to a life-threatening ingredient.
Let's bring in Dr. Ian Musgrave in Adelaide, who specialises in pharmacology. Doctor, thanks so much for your time this morning. Now, we're talking about more than 50 products here. How much risk does this ingredient pose?
It doesn't pose a risk directly. The problem is that flocodine is actually quite safe by itself. It's chosen because it has very few direct side effects. But what it does do is it sensitises your immune system to a class of anaesthetic agents, the neuromuscular blocking agents, which are used in surgery to stop patient movement so that you can be intubated during surgery and your breathing is run by surgery. So what happens is there's a common chemical identity within the flocodine molecule, which sensitizes your system to a similar chemical entity in the neuromuscular blocking agents. So, you know, you'll feel perfectly fine, but when you're given one of these neuromuscular blocking agents, it can cause anaphylaxis, really serious, and can even be lethal. In a study in Western Australia, it was found that something like 50 adverse reactions to these neuromuscular blocking agents, which are absolutely essential for surgery, and one death.
So basically, sorry, doctor, we're just really pushed on time here and I want to get this detail out, but basically if you've got them in your cupboard, and I've got all six of them, because at varying times and people go through and winter's coming up, do you just throw them out?
Or return them to the pharmacy.
Okay.
Check your local pharmacy. Most of them will have a return system. Just basically, if your pharmacy won't take them back, throw them out. There are other cough suppressants which don't have this side effect. Do have to say it's a rare side effect, but because cough suppression is it's nice, but it doesn't work all that well. But the downside of occasionally causing people to die suddenly, it's kind of important that this doesn't happen.
Excellent.
Yeah, very important indeed.
Excellent advice. So take them back to your pharmacy, ask your pharmacist. Terrific stuff. Thanks for being on our program.